married women who refuse to occupy a position in life. Barely tolerated spinsters. Is that the future that we have mapped out for ourselves? I swear I don't see any other alternative, and that is not a very pleasant alternative. She does. Ooh, with those pieces of glass and those worn out photograph records. What kind of life is that for a girl to lead?
So what can I do about it?
I've got to put courage in you, honey. For living!
The idea of getting a gentleman caller for my sister Laura began to play a more and more important part in my mother's calculations. It became an obsession.
My devotion has made me a witch. So I make myself hateful to my children. I worry so much. I don't sleep nights. It makes me nervous.
Mother, you know that Laura is very different. There are a lot of boys who meet girls which they don't marry.